The at the poetry gathering at the Western Folklife Center. So I'm really, it's like a huge thing for me. Just patting myself on it. I'm proud. Proud of it. Okay, so here we go.
Empty homestead is filled with